When Sam came to me for help, I wasn't gonna say no. He'd always been more the lone wolf type, and he needed a little reminder on the value of sticking your neck out. After the fun and games at the monument, Sam headed to Whitebox. The goons who bought the place had already gotten what they wanted out of it and were moving it off-site. But he didn't care what they were taking out. He wanted to get in. Not that a double-walled EMP containment structure has a lot of back doors. He just needed one.
So, Vic, how do I get in this box?
Look for an industrial air exchanger on the side of the building. Breach it, then go for their security monitoring setup downstairs. Your next objective should be easy to pick out once you've accessed the camera feeds.
Famous last words.
Thank you. picked the wrong guy to mess with, buddy!
We're not getting the amplification effect that we're looking for.
What about the readings on run 1994? Robertson seemed keen on those.
Come on, people. You said you'd be done 2 hours ago.
What?
We're not working fast enough for you? You think you can tell me how to do my job? I'm going to tell Lucius Galliard that you are interfering in our work. What do you think about that?
You hear that?
I did. But what he doesn't realize is that we work for Galliard too.
You can't. You just...
I just did. Now you got a choice. Get back to work. Where you next?
Not this one. Need her at the Bravo site. You can have the other as long as it's useful. Finish and start final phase.
And the rest of the building?
Roll it all back.
What? You can't? This is unacceptable.
You. Keep Poindexter here working. I gotta clean up to supervise.
Don't kill me.
Answer my questions and we'll see. What are you working on that requires this kind of lockdown?
Electromagnetic pulse countermeasure stuff for DARPA, mostly. Or we were. Since Robertson got here, it's been all project-driven.
Robertson? What's his deal?
You mean besides letting Black Arrow take over the lab? He collects all the experimental data and wipes it off the rest of the systems. It's bad for workflow, and only he can see the big picture of what we're working on.
What about Lucius Galliard? Where does he fit in?
He's my boss. The owner of the company, and the guy who hired Black Arrow and Robertson to do security.
I'm thinking it might be a good idea to relieve Robertson of that data. Can you get me in?
I could get you into the elevator.
Good. Do it, then get out.
I think I'd rather stay. Some of my friends, they might need my help. Maybe I can...
Good luck.
You don't have to do this.
Thank you. Move!
Damn him!
You don't have to do this.
Goddamn, Mary. Get him down like a man.
Goddamn!
Everybody keep your eyes open. Ah! Shit! I've got a major disturbance here. Looks like Fisher's handiwork.
Holy shit! Fucking hell!
This guy's trying to pull some tricks on us. Stay alert, people! Motherfuck!
Everybody watch out! This guy's getting creative! Oh, crap! Look alive! We got trouble. Fisher's been busy.
No! Keep your eyes open, people. This guy's getting clever.
Ah! Shit! We've got trouble. Fisher's getting creative.
Holy!
Ah, fucking hell.
Everybody keep your eyes open.
Fisher's trying to cause trouble.
I'll stand watch here.
Damn it! Motherfuck! You're gonna have to do a lot better. Whoa, what the? I think I saw something over there. It's gotta be him!
I know you're inside Whitebox. I can help. Just let me know when you reach Robertson's system.
So you heard everything. What a surprise. But now you're supposed to have good news about Sarah.
She's on the line. That's why I called. Make it quick.
Dad?
Sarah, is it you? Are you okay?
They told me you were dead, Dad. They told me that you'd been killed.
They told me the same thing about you.
Sorry, Sam. Time's up.
Graham.
Later. You've got work to do.
Like the geeks!
I can see Robertson's system from here. Talk to me, Grim.
Good. Now think about making this room a hostile environment for uninvited guests. I might need you to be on that system for a while, and I don't want you interrupted.
Remote detonation mine should do the trick. Sam here. I'm looking at Robertson's system.
Perfect. Can you get me a back door?
Just like old times. You've got root access and a socket address.
Thanks. I'm setting up a capture so I can download everything he's got.
All of the EMP data is on there.
A couple of analysts I trust are looking forward to seeing it. Okay, Sam. The link is active and the pipe is full.
So I'm done here.
Not quite. I need you to babysit this from your end. If the connection goes, I can't reestablish it from here.
So, nobody else gets their hands on this box.
From what I'm seeing, that system could be used to shut down the site's connectivity. I'd be locked out and we'd be out of luck.
Then I'd better get ready. Company's coming.
Cut it. And if they find me, my cover's blown and so is Sarah's.
Where's it coming from?
Looks like inside Whitebox, first floor. Blueprints show a large space, probably a test lab.
Right, I went through it. They store their test EMP there.
You might have to use it. Do whatever it takes, but cut that trace.
Vic, I'm inside Whitebox and I need a hand.
This should be good.
It is. I may need to set off an EMP inside the site in order to kill a trace. How tight is this place's exterior shielding?
Tighter than a drill sergeant's asshole. Everything electronic inside would be fried. Outside, not a peep. So, knock yourself out.
Thanks, Vic.
End of the line! There's no way out!
You can't hide forever! It's
not like night!
Move on out, fuckers! Drop your weapon and surrender, now!
Oh, crap! You want to quit this call!
No visual.
Give it up, asshole. I know you're here somewhere.
Backup. I need backup.
Sometimes you just have to do things the hard way.
Roger that. Backup's on the way.
Backup to my location.
Backup's en route. Hang tight.
Hostile activity in the area. Find them. Target's still in the area. Find them! Nothing yet. Can anyone see the target?
What's an agent?
I think I'm done here, Grim. Maybe I'll go look for this Galliard everyone's talking about.
Lucius Galliard?
You know him?
Not directly, but let me get back to you on this. Don't go after him until I do. In the meantime, we'll have an analyst working on Robertson's data.